Welcome to our Slideology series. In this episode, we are going to discuss how side space and mounting are used to get the best performance from your slides. Proper side spacing is important for long-lasting and smooth-functioning drawers. Before selecting a slide, determine the width between the surfaces of your drawer and cabinet. In this example, we have a slide with a 1/2 inch or 13 millimeter cross-section width. The side space on a 1/2 inch wide slide should be up to 0.031 inch, or 1/16 inch wider than the slide's cross-section. By using proper side spacing, the drawer opens and closes smoothly. However, if we narrow the side space for this model, we compress the slide and hinder the proper movement of its individual members and components. If we widen beyond the side space for this model, we again see poorly functioned movement among slide members and components. Accuride carefully determines load ratings through tests of 50,000 cycles for cabinetry and hardware markets. Optimal performance for most slides comes via side mounting. Flat mounting a slide decreases load capacity by as much as 75%. Furthermore, only some slides are designed to handle a flat mounting arrangement. Slides with a stronger intermediate member provide added support in flat mounting. Using a model not designed for this arrangement risks bending or breaking your slide. You can find recommended side spaces, mounting specs, and more on your slide's downloadable tech sheet. Accuride provides detailed tech sheets for all its movement solutions. Learn more by visiting Accuride.com.